Stop debating climate change, start combating it. With the news Tuesday that Syria has officially joined the Paris Climate Agreement, the United States, under President Trump, will stand as the lone dissenting country when diplomats gather in Germany this week to hammer out the details for implementing the accord. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/ioqzm3aug/index.html. Single quote.